Hi guys, this is Mr. Jenkins Jr. on YouTube, or Freely in World of Warcraft. Today I'm in Stratholme, doing some mass AoE for some money. This is actually a very effective way to make some money. If you follow the pattern I'm doing, I'm level 80, a level 80 pally, so, you know, I'm a little bit more geared than maybe a Death Knight or something like that. And even if you're a lower level, so I wouldn't pull quite as big as I am. Maybe stop about halfway through if you watch the video. I had to speed everything up because it's about a 15 to 20 minute run, so I had to compress 15 to 20 minutes into 10 minutes, so everything sped up. The looting phase, I do have super speed. I'll get into some statistics on the amount of money that I make in Stratholme. In this run that you will see, I will make 46 gold, 37 silver, and 53 copper. And that comes to about 185 gold, 50 silver, 12 copper an hour. So most of it was from the auction house. Some of it. Most loot, Grays gave me quite a bit of it. I got 9 gold from Grays, so that's a pretty big number. I got 16 gold from loot, just plain off loot. About 14 gold from rune cloth, and in Stratholme you can get a lot of rune cloth. And by a lot, I mean stacks and stacks. I got about 7.5 stacks in one run. So, if you ever want to get your faction up with someone else, your reputation, then just come here, farm for a couple hours, and you'll have enough rune cloth. Probably get yourself exalted from revered. I've done it. I'm now exalted with Darnassus, so it's always fun. I actually got exalted with Argent Dawn from doing this so many times, and I never really did their quest, so that tells you how many times I've been here. You get quite a bit of green items from this run, good for disenchanting or just selling at the auction house. And this run I actually didn't get one. Normally I get about 5 or 6, but I didn't get one, so I was kind of disappointed in that. But there's about 3 bosses that you get some loot from. They're about, I think I got about 1 gold from each boss, 1.5 gold or so, and that's pretty good for just plain off selling loot. So this is actually a very effective way to get the money. If you do the whole instance, do the Scarlet side, you can get those orbs, those Righteous Orbs, or something like that, and they sell for about 30 gold on the auction house. So those can get you some money on your server. My server is still pretty cheap, but I think I brought the price down myself. So if you ever want to make some money, just come here. It's a very effective way to actually get a boss. And this pull here, I pull anywhere from around 20 to 100 mobs at a time in this instance, so the looting is the worst part. That's what takes the 20 minutes. I can run the whole instance in about 10, maybe. Actually, I could probably run the whole instance about 7 minutes without looting. I mean, if you want to just run through and get some reputation, I mean, that's the way to do it. You can run it a few times an hour, but to me, it's all about the loot. So, it's a good way to practice your tanking skills. I must say that I am fully prot, a full prot pally, so I do things that you probably can't do on your regular character, so, like your Death Knight, unless you're fully tanked. So I don't know about some of those other characters. I know a mage is pretty easy to run through. I'm gonna run back to the Argent Dawn little base camp, sell off all my greys. Like I said, I got about 15 gold. Do believe I forgot to subtract my repair. I think it was about 5 gold. So you gotta subtract 5 gold from 46, excuse me. So you get about 41 gold a run without any greens. See, I didn't get any greens, so you can get approximately that much. You could get around 100 gold if you had greens and such. And if you get more rune cloth, I happen to get quite a bit. Right here, I was actually writing down on the numbers all the amount I sold all these items for, because I didn't do it before, and I couldn't just stop the video and do it then, so I wanted to keep it one continuous video. So everything seemed to turn out alright for this video. The only part that took so long was the looting. Horrible, horrible, horrible. Gonna head on to Stormwind, and I'll sell those items. Like I said, get Auctioneer. Best program out there for selling auctions fast. And it knows what price to sell it at for you. You don't have to deal with all that stuff. If you are a tank, I will say you should get tank points and tank totals. I'm not going to explain them now, but they're really nice add-ons. I'm going to pretty much leave it here. Thanks, guys. Subscribe to my videos. Rate them. And favorite if you really liked it. See you again next time. Also, leave a comment on what you want to see next time in my videos in the future. Thanks, guys.